Khartoum, Sept. 12. 8 people were killed and 13 others injured on Sunday in a traffic accident in Gezira State in central Sudan, said Sudanese police's press office in a statement. The accident took place between a commodity transport vehicle and a mini passenger bus on Khartoum-Medani Highway near Al-Kamlin locality, the statement said, attributing the accident to the high speed and wrong crossing. Enditem.